Hello guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. The fuck is that? What was that? Game's updating that. Okay. Gonna play The Godfather on my Xbox 360. See, this is too loud. Originally played this game on the PS2 years back. And this game blew my fucking balls off. Blew my fucking balls off.
Someday, and that day may never come, I may call upon you to do a service for me. Until that day, accept this as a gift.
In the 360 version, all it did is just, you know, made it a little bit better. A little bit better, you'll see. I love this game. I love the movie. I love the book. Godfather is like one of my all-time favorite movies and books I ever fucking watched. Vibration off. I'm guessing the white is the... No, the red is the max. Yeah, the Mario Puzo, good, congratulations, man. That's a fucking hell of a book. If you guys never fucking read it, you gotta do it. New game. Wish to play the prelude. I will do that, fuck it. Beat this game plenty of times.
Literally,
NYC 1936. So if you're that loud fan, it's a 360. I don't know, other 360s are like that. That's how mine is. That's how I bought it. I'm a 360. Not too terribly long. I beat the shit out of these guys. You're on fucking fire, dude. Come on, Negan this asshole. And Cactus Jack, I should say. Oh, it's not a baseball bat. Prelude is not important. You can skip it.
It's just business. Give it to him.
Unlike the Godfather Part 2 game, this game right here is more true to the Godfather story. That's you right there as a kid. You'll grow up to be a badass. You have your own story in the Godfather world.
Look away.
And it is more true to the original story than the Godfather 2 game was.
No, man.
Don Vito.
Save your anger. Save it. You are old enough. When the time is right, you will take your revenge.
So basically, you do the story, and you'll take over businesses. You eventually become... You'll go through the ranks of the mafia family, and... I think to beat the game, you'll become Don of... Just a Don, I guess. And then, eventually become Don of New York. I'm a bald son of a bitch. Just a bald head here. Just a beard. Yep, create your characters. It's pretty cool, man. Although, I never really fucked around with all this shit. I just played the game. Yeah, but once you're ready, join the family, enter the tailor shop. We have no money to buy anything anyway, so... Join the family. This game, we do get to name a character. Jimmy A. Really fun game. It's really, really good. Probably a little outdated at this point. Well, one of mine a remake. Here you go, Price of Loyalty. Nine years later.
It's been too long since you've come around.
Damn, look at my mama's tits. Nice.
Godfather. My husband was always loyal to you. He died for that loyalty.
I have not forgotten you. Nor the loss that you have suffered. Have you ever wanted for anything? Haven't I always taken good care of you?
But you don't forgive me. It's only that I'm so worried about my son. He's fallen in with some bad men. Fools. He's in trouble. Please. He needs your help. Godfather.
Thank you, Luke. We're most bounded for it.
Don Corleone, I'm going to leave you now because I know that you are busy.
Thank you. One more thing, my friend. I need you to find someone for me.
Now, I mean, if you watch the movie, you know that Luca Brasi is someone you don't fuck with in a dark alley way. Like this fucking guy did.
I'm the leader of this gang. If you get what I say, you get.
If you read the book, he's a lot darker in the book. You get scared of this fucking guy.
My name is Luca Brasi.
Shout out to my neighbor. He named his dog after Luca Brasi. I love it. I'm hoping the dog runs to my yard so I can come pet him. I have an excuse to pet the dog. They got fences up.
I didn't mean to cross the Corleones.
Now, let's see what you got.
I'm a pro.
Now grab hold of him.
I'm a pro. I don't need to.
Good. Stand him back up again.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah. I like this fucker. Why any fucking movie go? How about this? Take over, Luca. Damn it. Fucking kill him. Fuck this.
He was helpful. You know the basics now. Let's see you use them. Okay, tough guy, your turn. Attack the kid.
No, Luca, I was hoping you would pick him up and chokeslam them. Oh shit, money bag. I saw something glowing in there. $1,000.
You need a map. Helped you find your way around. Together with your notepad, you'll be able to find all the hottest spots in town. I still forget where the hell I am from time to time.
Here's your mini map. Sorry, I'm just a little tired, but I'm ready to go to bed. What the fuck did I do to you, bro? Kick him in his fucking dick already, man. How do I get in the cars? What's going on here? Damn.
Must have been one in the chamber after all.
Now, I'm trying to steal his car, but it won't let me. Let's go take your car. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm not familiar with the map. Oh, we're not going to the Corleone compound. I was going to say, it's not... Oh, your own compound? Oh, Jesus Christ. Here we are, boys. So, safe house. Once you're safe house allows you to save your game progress and it can be used as hideouts from the police and rival families. Baseball bat. There you go. Head upstairs. Okay, there's your objectives. Blah, blah, blah. Sorry, I'm just going to be a little bit tired for the first few minutes. Look at all the fucking games that I did. Let's save over this one. Earn respect. Okay, yeah. So we level up characters. We'll go to, what is it? Skills and upgrade. There you go. Upgrade that shit. Your own, whatever you want. You know, I'm probably going to upgrade the health more than anything. And then the shooting and everything else will come. Well, everything else will follow. Health is important.
Luca's going to beat you outside. I wouldn't keep waiting.
There's going to be movie reels that you can collect in this game. I'm not going to watch any of them for fear that YouTube will block my video. Copyright strike or something like that. Happened to a few of my Let's Plays. So I won't be watching them this playthrough.
take a walk. It's less crowded now. I like that. It makes it easier for a man to get his business done. I make good money, help the family. I get a little action on the side. But one thing must be understood. I would never go against the Godfather. Don Corleone is a man I respect.
Hey, Luca Brasi.
He doesn't seem to give a damn about paying us respect. He's giving his kickbacks to the Tartarians. Needs to be taught a lesson.
Okay, talk to Luca. We're going to take over our first racket.
I want you to have a word with Emilio. Convince him to pay his dues to the Corleones. Think you know what to do?
Sort of. How should I handle it?
It depends. With some guys, you only need to show a little respect. Just walk up to him and talk to him. A little negotiation goes a long way.
Got it. And if the guy don't look like he's gonna crack?
Then you remind him why he needs protection in the first place. Try turning up the pressure, but don't go too far. A man pushed past his limits could be dangerous. Ish.
Well, you should probably watch this.
Protection money? First, you gotta find a business right for the taking. You extort the owner, you gotta convince him that it's in his interest to pay us. Capiche? Each merchant falls under different kinds of pressure, and everyone has a weak spot. Some folks will listen to reason. Others, well, you're gonna have to apply pressure. When targeting a merchant, you'll see his pressure show up under his helmet. Everyone has two lines, where they'll give in and where they'll fight back. The closer you can push a merchant to their breaking point without pushing them over, the more cash you'll take home. But be careful, a man can only take so much. Push them too far and they'll snap. Maybe even take you on. Persuasion is an art. You can
beat the shit out of
him with your bare fists or a gun. You can smash him with shot, even beat up some unlucky customers. All sorts of ways. See? I like the simple approach. Crack open the register with his own head. Sometimes, though, you won't even have to break a sweat. If the shopkeeper asks for a favor, you might be able to win him over by doing what he asks. Earn his loyalty, you'll be rewarded in kind.
So this is the main gif of the game. Just take over rackets. This is the tutorial stage.
You still running around with that hot number in Little Italy?
What number? Alright, there you go. Merchants have a pressure meter bar. You guys pretty much read that. There are over ten different ways to pressure people, and everyone has a weak spot. Find the weak spot to maximize your payout. This will be next to nothing.
What are you doing back here? We're closed.
Shit, sorry, my bad. I'm hitting Y. Trying to smash his fucking register. Thank you.
The cops will hear about this. Don't know.
I don't know his breaking point, so I'm just gonna stop it right here. Make sure you pay attention to that.
Pay the consequences. I don't want no trouble with you. Take the money. Give Luca Brasi my regards.
So we get 300 from that spot. Some businesses are fronts for illegal activity, rackets. Once you've extorted a merchant, the door to the back room becomes unlocked. Keep your eyes open for doors leading to the back rooms.
You want to own New York City? You want to be the king? You got to control the rackets. They're all over town, usually in some crappy little shop at Dirty Secret. These shops are called fronts, and they're hiding the illegal racket stuff that's being pushed on the streets. Wait the shopkeeper, and maybe he'll let you poke around his business. If you're lucky, you'll find the racket boss. by cracking some skulls, persuade him to show the Corleone some loyalty. It's better to buy him out instead, if you can afford it. The more rackets you control, the more cash you'll make for the family. But to be a real murderer, you have to find the warehouses supplying the fronts. These fortresses are a tough nut to crack, but if you take one over, you'll discover where all the liquor, weapons, and other racket merchandise actually arrives in New York. The hubs. Taking over a hub is the key to breaking the rival family's back. There's another way to get your teeth into those rackets. Hijack their supply trucks first. Each neighborhood is full of trucks smuggling goods from warehouse to business and back. Stop the truck, take out the guards, then rough up the driver. Take his keys, stash the truck somewhere safe, and you'll score some fat loot. Finally, don't forget to check in on the local brothels and casinos. Those gamblers, pimps, and madams tend to stick together, but if you smooth talk the owner just right, you might find yourself sitting with a lap of luxury.
I usually don't steal the trucks, by the way. I usually don't do that. Yeah, I was trying to learn the control. Oh, there's roaches on the wall. Yeah, that's gross, bro. What am I eating here? You have $400 for that. I'm not going to take over every racket on camera. So keep that in mind. I'm gonna try and make the playthrough as short as possible. There we go, man. Upgrade our level. Do more health. Yeah, at least we got a gun now. Look at this fucking guy got roaches over here, man. It's gross. Maybe they're flies. No, I think they're roaches. I mean, you really can't tell. They look like black dots, but it's really gross, bro. Really fucking gross. Makes you think about what goes on in restaurants and shit.
Hey, this is my name.
I've seen some horrifying things at the place I work at.
Okay. I don't want no trouble.
I don't like cheapskates. But I'll take what you've got. Maybe we'll see each other around sometime.
Get in the way. Cop on the payroll helps you get the heat off your back for a little while, at least for small crimes. The green bribe meter indicates how long the police will look the other way.
It's the old starving kid. Make trouble, and the cops are gonna be all over you.
And I'm tired.
The bigger the crime, the more heat that comes down on your head. Cops will be everywhere, and they won't be too friendly. That is, if they ain't already shooting. Manage your heat by bribing cops on the street, or cooling your heels at a safe house. Each neighborhood is run by a police captain. Make some problems with this guy, and he'll make sure all his lackeys look the other way if you want to wave your gun around. Hell, they might even fight for you. As long as you don't push things too far. If you join the family, you'll get Tom's report. All our guys report back to Tom and tell him the heat levels in each neighborhood. Keep an eye on the heat, you might get burned.
He can be a little rough. Alright, come on, dude, move out of my way.
Jeez, what took you so long? You get the money?
Yeah.
And the old man. See? I told you this business was interesting, huh? I want you to meet up with a friend of mine, Paul Gatto. Show him this. That way he'll know you're a friend of mine. I gotta go.
No cell phones, huh? No cell phones back in the day. Yeah, the movie clips are just clips from the movie, so no.
You look like you want to talk to me?
You must be the new guy I heard about. Interested in making a little money.
Hey, sure. What can I do for you?
There's a barber on Mott Street, protected by the Dallas. Show him who runs this town and the place will be yours.
You have to ask.
You might even get a free haircut out of the deal. When you're done, talk to some of the other merchants you see. Good Corleone enforcer always starts out as a good artist. You understand?
So, I'm trying to think.
Want something?
Shit. With the differences between these games, the let's just say the Xbox version and the Xbox 360 version.
I've seen a lot of crap.
I think you can add your character up during the 360 version. I don't know if you can do that in the original. Bullet holes you'll see in cars and shit. That's a little bit more realistic. I don't know any of the major details. Maybe I'll look at it a little bit later to find out and tell you guys. So I'm curious myself. Alright, now we're gonna go have some fun. Alright, so we gotta go meet Paulie now, I believe. Let's get a level up. Oh, what was that? Still gonna focus more on the health than anything right now. Because you want that shit high. nice truck. No, I won't steal your shit. I'll steal this shit right here. Well, I'll take over this racket first. Again, I'm not taking over all rackets on TV, but... Oh, shit. Thanks, bro. Oh, Luca Brasi. Oh, the cat's meowing.
Get your hands off me. You'll be sorry. Oh, how could you? Let me go. Damn it, stop picking on me!
It's only
gonna... Stop! I give up!
These
I don't know, I don't remember his spot.
Aren't they?
I'll do what you say! Just don't hurt me!
God damn it.
Help!
What, the safe? Relax, bro. Upgrades. Street smarts? No, what's the, this doesn't really matter. Speed's also kind of important as well. They're all important, I guess. Damn, these cops mean business. A fucking idiot. Alright, going here, we're doing a mission for Paulie. A grave situation.
I'm looking for Paulie Goddard.
Luca. Luca sends his love. So, you Luca's new errand boy?
I ain't nobody's errand boy.
Hey, take a joke, why don't you?
Take it easy. Take it easy. Look, Luca told us about you.
He's not even in the movie either.
Like, Paulie thinks he's a comedian.
Leave Marty Malone. You ain't a pretty sight, but...
My friends call me Monk. Pleased to meet you.
Likewise. Okay, this ain't no tea party.
You bang that guy's sister.
Turn around the corner.
You bang her good.
The Undertaker's daughter just got out of the hospital.
Undertaker.
Beat up pretty bad by a couple of punks.
We gotta off these guys.
No, we're under orders. Just beat them up real bad. So keep you cool. I'll show you what to do.
Bunch of tough guys.
Hey, Paul, you just put a chaperone over here. Make sure things don't get out of hand.
Beat him up.
Oh, shit. Don't let him get away.
Run!
Take this, fucker.
Oh, not bad. I think this kid can fight, Paul. Now you're talking. Quit flying around, shithead.
Well, I killed that one.
She's just so damn wrong. We were just having some fun. I'm sorry.
Trying to smack his head along a tombstone. Oh man, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt, brah.
Well, well, well. Looks like there's nobody home in this one.
Nah, he's down there. Maybe he can use some help.
Please, don't do it again.
Oh, we know you ain't gonna do it again. Jeez, I could have learned to treat the games a little nicer, with a little respect. Now it's too late. Good night, sweetheart. Come on.
There you go, pretty easy. It's a tutorial, pretty much. Oh, you didn't get the bag of money. There's a bag of money somewhere. Oh well, fuck it. Okay, another level we went up. I guess Steve.
Oh, Luca was right. You got balls. You did good, just like he said. Now get the hell out of here. He's waiting for you over and about.
I don't think I would ever hang out with Luca Brasi. It's too scary. What's up, wanna ride, brah? Sleeping with the fishes. He refused to deal. Don Corleone having refused to deal with narcotics with Sollozzo. Yeah, just read it. It just follows the movie pretty much. And now we're actually well past the beginning.
Follow me. It's for your own good.
Learn how to shoot from Luca.
See what you can do.
Hey, thanks.
It's a loud one. Scares away curious people. Can't be traced either. Give that dummy a few slugs to the chest. What if your target's wearing a vest? Then you got an aim for an arm or a leg. See? Play fast, kid. Okay, guy.
Bag of money.
Take him down.
Headshot.
That's the way. Bad. Nah, let's wake on your own.
Calling the police.
We're the only ones who know, so let's keep it that
way.
Damn,
you can't walk straight, huh?
Don Corleone wants me to act like I'm unhappy and make peace with Sollozzo so I can get on the inside. We're going to Midtown and you're driving. Oh, with the questions.
I don't have my license, bro. Oh, gas is A? I always use the R2 and L2 to brake and shit. Oh, what's on the Xbox? LT and right T.
I'm a little worried about the Sollozzo fellow. I'm just gonna find out what he's got up his sleeve. Go to the tires. Make him click it. You have to have him off for him. Find out what you want.
Don Corleone.
I am honored to be here to carry out this task for you. I will not fail you.
I will not fail. Thank you, Don Corleone.
Yeah, I mean, the first time I played this game, it really blew my balls off. Holy shit. It fucking blew my balls off. We got it for the PS2. Everyone fucking loved this game. It was like better than GTA at the time. It was a big fucking deal.
There's an alley over there where you can keep an eye on the meat. If anything happens, get out of there fast and find Monk.
Io capito bene. Non sei contento più con la famiglia Corleone. Capace che vuoi cambiare. Ti vuoi mettere con me.
Parte sorda, sonne buono.
50,000 dollari.
50,000, wow.
Non è per cheap.
Va bene.
D'accordo. Va bene?
Hey, little weasel with the fucking lighter.
Grazie.
That's the face I make when I eat Taco Bell. Remember, some people like being choked. Damn, I took out Luca Brasi, huh? This gang is the weakest gang, so when you take over any territories, take this one over first. Until you get stronger weapons and your stats improve, because some of these guys are like, some of these gangs are like ruthless, especially once you get to Jersey. Say hello to Satan, bitch. Hello, bitch boy. The cops are gonna be chasing me. I mean, they killed Luca Brasi, but they don't like me when they kill them. Police chasing this game really sucks because they're, like, they're so relentless. You really can't shake them. Really can't do anything about it. Constantly on your ass. bro. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't know why he fell down. But at least we start from the checkpoint. Wait, where the hell am I? I probably shouldn't be doing any of this right now. Did time get resetted? Well, no, I was gonna say no police this time. I was gonna say, did I glitch the game out? Fuck you, asshole cop.
Give me the key.
Right now, bitch. I didn't do any of that. That's all the cops doing that shit. They don't know how to take anyone out in this fucking city. I usually don't die in this part, but whatever, happens sometimes, I guess. That's why it's important to really boost up your health. Really important to boost up your health. You're gonna get fucked up a lot. What, a payphone? You putting quarters in that shit? Kidding me?
Hello?
Monk.
Yeah?
Monk, something terrible's happened.
Hey, not on the telephone, kid. All right, I'll meet you.
When?
Barbershop on March Street. I'll meet you down there this afternoon.
But?
I can't make it sooner. Keep your mouth shut, all right? I'll see you later.
Ah, poor Luca Brasi. R.I.P. brother.
Brother.
And we grew another level. I could save it. All right, guys, let's move on. Guess we're gonna go see Monk now? I don't know. What's up, brah?
The other night I saw a deal go down the hall and tough. Never pass up a chance like that, kid. Me? I killed every last one. Got the goods, too. Make the Don real proud, I did.
What, you're trying to the Don's ass? Pussy. Alright, until I get called, I guess I'm going to take over a racket or two. Guys, don't. No, no, this is why we need crosswalks in the city. Why is he letting go?
Get your hands off me. Damn it, stop pissing.
There may be something wrong with my controller. I can go all the way up, I think. Just about.
Get your grubby hands off of me. Don't be sorry. Touch the tank.
Are you?
Damn it,
like from this, huh?
Don't me!
Have we gone free aim? Damn, this guy's not really budging anymore.
The cops will hear about this. Damn, what did I do? Let me go. Damn it, stop.
You can't. All right, you won. If you ain't got any thumps, Kavish.
Kavish.
You got me. I'll pay.
Hello, bitch boy. Can't wait to upgrade these guns. A lot of money. I like upgrading the Tommy gun. Shotgun's really good to upgrade. And I really only like upgrading the level 3. I don't know. We'll see what playthrough takes us. But level 3 is the highest, and they're just... I don't know. Look on the internet where they're at. I'm probably gonna do the same thing.
Bastard! What do you want?
I'm gonna throw you out the window. Oh, God damn it. Watch your step. Hey! Is that a police officer? No, it's not. Bro went up top.
Kill you.
Oh, I thought he went up top. They usually are up here. I don't know where the fuck he went. Yo, where'd a bro go? Over here. Pussy.
Lay off. What is it you want?
Shit, I could've bought this racket. Now I gotta fucking take much money.
And I'm gonna get it, Kavish.
I don't even know his breaking point.
Without paying tribute to the Corleones.
Okay, I'll do whatever you want.
I probably lost money in that deal. A lot of money. No, at least we went up a level. What? I thought I had one. Oh, never mind. That's the point that I spent. Bro, I need the money.
In my place.
I need a PayPal. First of all, I need some help. I got help already. Before we do any missions... How do I zoom in? R button. Okay, let's try to get some new clothes. There's a place right by here. Is this it right here? Yeah, the tailor. Okay. You can change your costumes here. I do not know this is in the original game.
I can fix you up with a new suit.
I don't know. I haven't played the original one in a while.
Sure thing. Show me what you got in stock.
But you can do this in the main menu before you start the game. Well, I need a hat, number one. How do I preview? Yeah, I don't know about that one. I do got a black one with a white strap. Ah, that's it. Looks a little too big, but whatever. Oh no, we don't have that much money just yet. These are really expensive. Look at that. They're way too expensive. We can barely afford the fucking. Well, I want the tie, bro. That smart device. Missions to require to connect. This. Oh, you can't see that, but my TV just. You know, I want to get clothes though. Fuck, this thing keeps popping up. Leave me the fuck alone. Deny. Fucker. Fuck it. And then we don't have that much more money left. How expensive these sunglasses are, holy shit. Shoes aren't expensive either. Well, he likes them. I mean, they all really look the same to me. Do I have enough for the glasses? What's the horn rims? Oh, hell no. Hell no. I like the sunglasses. Alright, I guess we're good for now. There you go, that's how you do it. Money. I wish I had $255 right now. Oh, we gotta find a payphone. I gotta get a player's guide for this game. Park my car, bro.
Barbershop in Little Italy.
Alright, barbershop, Little Italy. Little Italy. for what they had back in the day to make this game, to make the city what it is, they did a really good fucking job with this. Really fucking good. The Don is dead. No, he's not. Is he? Nah. Can't be. Wouldn't be.
Hey, mister. Monk Malone, you know? I'm supposed to meet him here.
Hey, relax. He went outside for a few. He'll be back.
That's not Monk right there cutting hair? Monk's sister.
Howdy.
You get the bang.
How you doing? How's the old man?
Good. Most days. He's tired.
Inspector Flynn, you're the best fruit. Okay,
bro. Shout out to Fredo.
What's up? Monk. Thank God. Luca's dead.
Luca. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Don Corleone. Run, Don, run! Vito, run! Don't laugh. Nasty booger.
I'm calling the ambulance, Monk. It'll be alright.
Frankie, my sister, she's out there. Are you sure she's okay?
I tried picking this booger out and it wasn't kind of happening. Sorry you had to hear that. Sorry you had to hear that. That snot booger right there. Dedicated that to Rio. He's probably the only one fucking reading it, watching this video. Come on, die, bitch!
I need to get out of here!
Bitch! Leave Frankie alone. Not my poo-tang.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so. I've met worse than him.
You're Frankie, right? I'm his sister.
Yeah, why?
He's been shot.
Oh, God. What happened?
It was a hit. I think the Don is dead.
Fredo, you little bitch.
Hey, you gotta help me get my pup to the hospital. Get in, we'll follow the ambulance.
Now, this mission kind of sucks, but it's not terrible. Shoot, Fredo, shoot! They're just like the cops. They're gonna be so relentless in your attacks. Fredo, shoot out the other fucking window, bro. I always had to take back roads and shit to get to the hospital, but like, this is just fucking stupid. Like, they don't know where they're going. Is not even in Brooklyn. Why are we going to fucking Brooklyn?
Hey,
We're the cops. We're the fucking cops. What? Two drinks, boys. Two drinks. Hello, bitch boy.
What's going on here? Tell me.
Sollozzo. He's got your consigliere, Tommy. They're hiding in an old diner.
I don't like brown suits. And I say that as I have a brown suit myself. Get in the fucking car, bitch! Yeah, but we drove on the bridge to Brooklyn. Go as fast as I can go, motherfucker. Fredo, you cock. With the police escort.
Keep going, man. Hurry!
You dumb bitch. Me?
What the hell are you doing?
Sonny. Oh, rest in peace. He passed away recently. The actor. So sad.
Says something about Sollozzo and your consigliere.
Consigliere? Tom, what else did he say, kid? This is important. What else?
He said they were in an old diner in Brooklyn.
Christ. I hope Tom is okay. He's not the fighting type. We'll take it from here, kid.
They had a trouble, and I might have a job for this sometime. Go home or something.
Now, do you even know who, like... From Comenza's point, how does he know who this guy is? Because nobody knew who I am besides the Don and I guess Monk and Luca, but that's really it. Does anyone else know who I exist? I kind of get Sonny's reaction.
What you doing?
I don't know. Trying to overthink it.
Corleone, he's gonna find out where Sollozzo's keeping Tommy. We'll call you if you need him.
Okay, gonna meet Michael soon. Michael does not look nothing like Michael in the movie. I guess Al Pacino signed his likeness over to the Scarface game. And EA couldn't use, I guess, his voice and his... what he looks like in the movies and shit. Same thing in Godfather 2. They couldn't do the same thing. But this looks weird, man.
Thank you.
We have a rocket too. I probably do not have enough money for this racket up here, or for the safe house up here. Lady, I will not stand there. Can you move? Thank you. Holy shit, it's a lot of them. Your weak point.
Please don't break my things.
I'm gonna have to beat up Big Bertha over here. Oh. Sorry, Big Bertha. I was trying to find your weak point. I don't know what it is.
Just your hands off me, animal.
Fuck you, bitch.
How about I knock your teeth out?
Don't touch me. Don't do that. Stop. Okay. Do it! I'll call
the
cops!
I hope you
did. Don't touch me!
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
Okay, okay, I'm paying!
Okay, okay, I'll pay. Down by the bay. Oh, I gotta let the cat out. Kitty, give me like 2 fucking minutes, please. You can wait 2 extra fucking minutes. Oh shit. Hey, I gotta kill you, bro. Yeah, she's an impatient cat. She will not stop. How much for this safe house? 15,000. Don't even have not nearly enough. Oh, ladies. Come here, babe. Make a move.
Think I could get a little on the house? Huh?
I ain't falling for that.
Ah, bitch. How about you, sweetheart?
Hello there, honey.
Ooh, baby.
I ain't falling for that.
Oh! Shit! Hit on the house. Hit on the maid. Maybe I'll bang the maid.
Don't move!
Recap. Get off the fucking wall, dude.
Anyone you know? Help.
Great. That asshole shooting, that means I gotta fucking beat the shit out of this guy now.
Don't.
It's only gonna get worse. Believe me. Don't make me kill him. Don't make me twist your arm. I might break it up. You again, man?
Alright, that was fine.
How come the Corleones ain't getting their cut?
Okay, I get your meaning. I'll do it.
Alright, I gotta let this cat out. She's being a bitch. Alright, we can also see the time if you check there. 8 p.m. I don't know the payday time. I think it's... Is it every day a certain time? I don't remember. This safe house is nice to have. I'll have to come back to buy the safe house. Shoot him, man! What the fuck are you waiting for? What are you, Superman? Holy shit. That's also why you gotta improve the shit. You gotta improve everything. I see that I'm missing all these guys now. You see the heat bar? Don't let it go all the way up. You gotta find an FBI agent to pay him off, or you gotta blow up their compound. So watch out how much you destroy them, shit.
Get the police!
Don't make me hurt you.
Oh. Fuck, lady. Yeah, you like that? You like this? Tell me if you like this instead, bitch.
Please, leave me alone. Let me go, please.
Alright, I see that you don't like that. How about this? This lady's a tough cookie to crack.
You're about to have a bad day. Don't send me your crap. Where's my cut of the dough?
Alright, I'll pay up, I promise.
Let's improve the shooting.
You look at it. Don't try it. Let's take it down. I'm not here for games, pal. I'm here to buy out your share of the take. Kabish?
You're a man of respect. I like that. It would be my honor to work with the Corleones.
Time to take out the trash. If your name is Ernie, maybe I'll give you a job. Oh! Guys, I would run. Well, you didn't run, bro, so that cost you your life. Not my business. What do I know? What do I know about dynamite? Right, where's that phone at? Right here.
They found out where Salazzo's hiding time. Meet Clemenza at his house in Brooklyn. Pronto.
We gotta drive all the way to Brooklyn now? Hey, dick.
I like your car. Get out.
Yeah, I'm gonna want a fast car. Oh shit, gangster. Leave me alone, cop. Actually, you know what? The next safe house you should buy should be, the first safe house you should buy should be, the one in Brooklyn. Or else you gotta drive all the way over here. This one doesn't even have any ammunition. The other safe houses will, though. By the time we get over there, it should be easy peasy. Shit. I'm so sick of the saving features in some games. It loads the profile. I click A. It's still loading. Like, what? What are you loading? Fucking save it, bro. Maybe some hookers in here. Oh, my kind of place.
Looking for something?
How's about showing a girl a good time?
Lady, I got like $3,000. There's nothing I can do to show you a good time. Greedy little biatch. Hoo-bah. All right, let's go see our boy Clemenza. We could steal a bank too. Get more money. Don't be a pussy, bro.
I'm prepared to make you an offer on behalf of the Corleones.
That's a lot of dough. I'm in.
I may die, but it's all right. No! Shoot the fucking guard, you asshole! Get upstairs, please. Thank you. This is the simplest of all banks. This is the rob. It's only 4,000 bucks. So... look, cop doesn't give a shit. They don't give a shit. I paid them off. And even if you didn't pay them off, look at the safe house is right here. It should be an easy money grab. Here we go, 4,000 bucks.
Call the cops!
Brooklyn should be to the right. Take the Manhattan Bridge. Yeah, Jersey territories will take over much later in the game. They're going to be too strong. I don't actually have enough money to buy a safe house over there just to get a quick escape. There we go, payday. No, once we rank up in class and rank in the family, we'll get more money. But look at it, it's only like a little under $1,000. 70% goes to the Corleones. God damn, bro.
Oh,
Oh, leave me alone, pig. It might be 12 a.m. every day. Then you get paid. Or if it's Tuesday at 12 a.m., I don't know. Sometimes I like to leave the game on and just have it roll and they get more money. I may do that at some point in the game. Let up some videos while in the meantime. Now the safe house I'm talking about is over here. I'm sure I don't have enough money for it. But you should probably really get... Oh, by the way, the yellow gun symbols, I think that's the level 3 guns. There's an FBI agent right there, you can pay him off. To win the gang wars and shit. Movie reel. It's the hidden packages of the game. There's 100. That's the first one. Never gotten them all before. That's why I want to get a player's guide. Maybe like use that and get them all. I want to get all the safes too. Never gotten that before. Once you become Don of New York City, there's really nothing else to do in the game besides the police shit. Did I take a wrong turn? I took a wrong turn. Actually, should probably talk with that FBI agent for a little bit.
You finally let go. You think I'm afraid of you? Oh, just calm down.
Oh no! God damn it! I didn't mean to kill you, bro. That means this business is gonna be shut down for a few days. $25,000, you gotta be kidding.
Anyone you know? Don't be stingy, baby. Come here.
Oh, baby.
I got standards, you know. Beat it.
I still deserve to be treated with some respect.
Not this bitch. You just notice. Or is there anything up top to steal? Or to steal? Get in the fucking room! 25,000, wow, we're not even close. Probably never should have spent that money to buy these suits yet. A lot of these places are gonna have a bunch of nothing like this. But there could be a safe up here somewhere. Like this right here. So we get this. We'll get the money in there. I can't believe I killed that guy. Thank you. Okay, Clemenza probably has the only grass in New York. Hold up, Clemenza. Hold up, bro. I want to see if you have a movie reel around here. You son of a bitch. I almost at level 10.
We could use your help finding Tom. Get in the car if you're interested.
Read it real quick. Pause it if you want. Gotta go save Tom Hagen. Hagen. Hagen? Tom Hagen.
Yeah, hello.
Santino Corleone.
Yeah.
We have Tom Hagen. In about 3 hours, he'll be released without proposition. Don't lose that famous temper of yours, huh, Sonny?
No. I'll wait.
Rocco, head on over to the waterfront. So I think I know this old diner. Pull over here. Go around back and make sure none of these bastards get out that way. But don't come in the building. We'll be putting holes in anything that ain't Tom.
Okay, follow Clemenza and Rocco to the diner. My brother was named after this guy. I'm just kidding. He was named after that porn star instead.
Shh. Keep it down.
Oops. Sorry they saw me. Ah, shit. Shit.
Follow me and be quiet.
Come on, this is fucking boring, bro. What's going on?
Stay quiet. Don't let him see you. Shh. Keep it down.
Come on, Zay. Shut the fuck up. Shh. Shush, please.
Stay down. Keep out of sight.
Rocco, kill that son of a bitch.
And don't let the other guard see you.
Wait, me? You want me to do it?
For anyone trying to come out that way. You need to take out the guards. Do it quietly.
Come on! What the fuck? Yeah, there's two of them there. I'm not stupid. Smoke's gonna get a lot harder to fucking see. That guy was glitched out. Make him Elmo was glitched out. Five shots, and he's still alive.
He's still alive. They hit him with five shots, and he's still alive. Well, that's bad luck for me, and bad luck for you. Goodbye, Tom. Sorry it didn't work out.
This part never happened in the movie. Never happened. I mean, this happened, but they let him go. They didn't try to kill him or anything. Shoot the fucking twat! Guys, don't be pussies, alright? I gotta improve shooting as well. That's a nice shot. Got your back, Tom. Don't you worry, bro. I gotcha.
Good job, kid. Luke is dead, Tom.
Jesus.
It's worse than I thought. How's it done?
It's bad.
Let's get out of here. Take it to the cop. I'll show you the way.
Hey. Drive time for the cool down
compound. Take to Manhattan Bridge. It'll be faster.
No problem, Mr. Clemente.
Mister? You fucking idiots! Don't have conversations in the middle of the road, guys, please. Alright, how do I get out of this shit town? Let's go straight, okay.
Did a hell of a fine job. Family owes you. Got a bright future with us.
Bright future? Tom, the kid's fucking natural, just like his old man. We should see how he does on the streets, you know?
But how do you know?
We could bring you into the family. See how you get off. You'll start out as an associate, nothing more. That means you'll be working for me, kid. But if you want to be an associate, you'll have to earn it first. You mean bringing some money for the family.
Big.
So, Tom, what'd you learn about Sollozzo?
Now, Sollozzo is known as a Turk. He's supposed to be very good with a knife, but only in matters of business or some sort of reasonable complaint. Now, his business is narcotics. His feed is a turkey with him. Poppy, and in Sicily has the plans to process them to hell. Now, he needs cash, and he needs protection from the police for which he gives a piece of the action. I couldn't find out how much. The Tattaglia family is behind him here in New York. You have to be in for something.
Whatever it is, it can't be good for the Corleones.
That's right, I guess your dad was a part of the Corleone family. How do they know who I am, though? I don't know. It's weird shit. We're going the wrong way. want to take the right by the bridge, right? Oh no, that was right. Okay, my bad. Manhattan Bridge. Yeah, I thought it was the Brooklyn Bridge we had to go towards. All right, so my bad, Mr. Clemenza. I don't know my way around New York. Help
back here if you get in the jam. The greeter is a friend.
Now there is a reel hidden somewhere right there. Okay. Oh, did I fail the mission? Come on. Come on. That's bullshit. He's in the car. He's fine. I gotta make that long drive again.
Hey, I'm glad we'll be back to the compound.
Take the Manhattan Bridge, it'll be faster.
No problem, Mr. Clemenza.
Guess I'll get it after the mission's completed. Do I gotta listen to him talk again?
Did a hell of a fine job out. Family owes you. Got a bright future with us.
Right, Luch? Don, the kid's a fucking natural, just like his old man. We should see how he does on the streets, you know?
We could bring you into the family, see how you get on. You'll start out as an associate, nothing more.
That means you'll be working for me, kid.
That means you'll be working for me, kid.
You'll have to earn it first.
To earn it first?
You'll mean bringing some money for the family.
Bingo. So, Don, what'd you learn about Sollozzo?
You know, this movie, these actors, they're either dead or they're really, really old at this point. It's starting to become like, what's that movie called? The Wizard of Oz. Everyone's dead. Robert De Niro is still alive. Tom Hanks is still alive. Al Pacino is still alive. Al Pacino's still having kids, man. Holy shit.
Whatever it is,
80-some years old, he's fucking having little kids, man. Holy fuck. Two reels. Saw another one. Hold on, Mr. Hagen. Okay. And in this version, you get to have, like, assholes like this work for you and shit. I don't think that was in the original game. Again, I have to look online to see the differences between the both versions. Obviously, the upgraded versions are much better. Still can't go wrong with either one.
Incredible. Tom's free and not a scratch on him.
Wonder what Sollozzo said.
Let me speak plainly.
The Corleone family has need of men like you. Because as we speak, our enemies encircle us, waiting to prey on any sign of weakness.
What can I do for the family?
We would like to offer you a role as an unofficial enforcer for the family. See that we maintain control of the streets, help us to regain our true balance. In time, you will become a trusted associate to our family, and then, God willing, you will become one of our made men.
There we go, got a promotion. Becoming an enforcer is only the first rank in the Corleone family. Complete missions and earn respect to rise through the ranks and become Don.
Hey, Clemenza's looking for you. Over at the Falcon Eye.
Uh-oh, Tessio.
How you doing, kid? Got a job for you. You're interested?
Sure.
Anything for the family?
We got a problem with a Italian wise guy, Mikey Soleri. He hanging around that butcher shop you worked for us. Take him out.
When you receive a contract hit, a hit list will appear in the objective menu. Your hit list displays important info about your target and it will remind you of any possible bonus conditions. Killing your target according to the bonus condition will earn you more money and respect. Here, whack Mikey Solari. Look for Mikey in the alley, dark alleyway behind Emilio's butcher shop in Little Italy. He has been trying to intimidate Corleone shopkeepers and has threatened to kill Emilio the butcher if he doesn't pay the talgadas. I can't pronounce that right. Take him out quickly and quietly. Use your fists if possible. You see what you get if you kill the guy. Your bonus conditions if you use hand to hand, look how much more you get, and the respect. Come on, bro.
I'm gonna miss Luca Brasi. I wanted to be just like him. I remember one time he killed one of our own guys just for giving the Corleones a bad name. You're not gonna give the Corleones a bad name, are you?
Luca Brasi eats fucking babies, man. You better be careful on that guy.
Trucks are a good place to start. I started by robbing trucks. I remember telling Pop I wanted to enter the family business that I couldn't. You don't learn to sell olive oil. He tells me every man has one destiny. Well, today my destiny is all about wanting what the hell's inside of them trucks and what it does for me. You know what I mean?
There's a book called The Family Corleone. Puzo didn't write it. This came out more recently. I got the author's name. I should probably read the book again. Sonny! And, Luca Brasi, you read the original Godfather book, he's a dark motherfucker. The Family Corleone is, goes into much more detail. He is one sick son of a bitch. Tossed a baby in the fucking furnace because he didn't want the kid. His baby. He forced the mother to do that. I think he forced the mom to do it. I think he did force the mom to do it. Oh, he did it. I don't remember. Dark, twisted, sick motherfucker. It's hard to feel any sympathy for him. But you really don't know how, scary this guy is just by watching the movie. You have to read the book. He is a scary ass motherfucker. Any Mario Puzo books, there's two I suggest for you to read. At least two. There's obviously The Godfather. And read The Sicilian. It takes place before and shortly before and during the time Michael's over in Italy. Really nothing to do with the Corleones. Somebody else, pretty much. But it's a really good book. Remember, I read that book in the library of high school once before. and never finished it. Then I bought it for my Kindle. It's really, really good. I want to get the audiobook and just listen to it. Maybe once I get paid. I'll get back in the audiobook shit. Look at this little shit.
This is my turn. Hey, get out of here.
Fuck you, Mikey.
I'll beat you to a pulp.
Sorry, Mikey, I want that money. Get up, bitch. There we go, you got your money and your respect, and you got your bonus condition completed. We're gonna be at 25,000 in no time. Butcher, it's okay.
You'll get your money every week. I promise.
You're part of the boys, don't worry. You're one of the boys, okay? Alright, go to the yellow dock for another, hit contract. We're gonna go see Clemenza first. Oh, shut up, pussy.
Got the building under wraps, but they're not our guys, and I don't trust them.
So missions? There's not. Hold on, talk to this guy real quick.
You look like you want to talk to me.
I know a secret about those delivery trucks. Could earn
you
a lot of dough.
All about these trucks.
Interesting.
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
Them trucks ain't all legit. Some are smuggling goods for the mob. Stop them with a little firepower, then interrogate the driver. You'll find out where they're coming from.
Trucks are busy smuggling goods for rival rackets. Stop trucks by attacking them with a car or heavy firepower. Interrogate the driver to get the keys for his truck, then deliver it to a drop-off to score a huge reward. This guy wants to talk to. How many people want to fucking talk to me? Like I'm a celebrity or something.
The Barzinis. Nah, they seem okay. Keep to themselves pretty much.
New York City is divided amongst five families. The Tagada family is from Brooklyn. Is not nearly as strong as the Corleone family. That's the weakest family. We're going to take them over. Harder is still the Stracci family from New Jersey. We're not going to fuck with them just yet. And the Cuneo family from Hell's Kitchen. Undoubtedly, the Barzini family from Midtown is the toughest. Oh, so Barzini is the toughest. Okay. I thought maybe the Stracci was. But so Barzini is the toughest. You know what I should do? Should probably take a picture of this and just write it down. I'm not gonna fuck with the Barzini right now. Here we go.
There are five families out there, each controlling their own neighborhood. First, there's the Tattaglias from Brooklyn. Bruno Tattaglia is next in line to be done, and is working with that Turk asshole, Salazar. Italians are tough, but nothing you can't handle. As for Brooklyn, the heights is pretty rich. Watch out near the waterfront. If I had a dime for every cheap hotel, brothel, or sleazy clip joint, I'd be a very wealthy man. Look into the face of the Stracci and you'll see one thing.
Trouble.
You don't want to run into them on a dark night in the New Jersey stronghold.
Or TLO, sir.
First, the place looks pretty quiet. All little shops, fancy parks. Watch out. Better bring a crew with you before paying the Stracci's a visit.
Hell's Kitchen is one of the city's toughest neighborhoods, controlled by the Cunha. They ain't rich. A few gambling clubs and brothels, plus some weapons. Hell's Kitchen is a sewer full of burned-down tenements and empty warehouses. The rail yards are a rat's nest of scumbags and late-night wheeling and dealing. Midtown is the heart of New York. You got all those famous landmarks that you've seen in pictures. Plus the biggest hotels, swankiest nightclubs, and the most valuable rackets in town. One family controls Midtown, the Barcini. They're tough sons of bitches. Don Emilio Barcini is in charge and rules with an iron fist. And finally there's us, the Corleones. Little Italy used to be our turf. But the rival families kept moving in and hitting our businesses. We gotta stop them, kid. Take the families out one by one. But when you look up at that big sign, Janko Olive Oil, you know, on my street, that's when you know you're home.
All right. Just texting my cousin. So we're almost there at 25. I'm not talking to you guys, okay? Leave me the hell alone. Just seeing if there's a safe here I can crack or anything. I forgot what I was saying before. Oh, yeah, this game. There's not really that many missions in this game. It's mostly just about taking over rackets and then.
Someone, help!
And then whatever, you know? Because we're more than like halfway through the movie at this point, right? Or close to it, maybe a quarter of the way through the movie. I didn't feel like I was playing that much. You can see it in Tom's report. Missions percentage is 30%. So we got a good chunk of the missions out of the way already. You do not have to take over all the rackets to win the game. I do not know if I will be taking over all the rackets to beat it. My main goal, well, this playthrough, my main goal is just to beat the game. And then maybe down the road I'll toss out a bonus episode of taking over the rest of the rackets. Intensive care. This is where you meet Michael.
No, I'm just going to the hospital to see
Pop. I want to send some bodyguards with him, alright?
He'll be alright. So long as he knows he's a civilian.
Alright, be careful, huh?
Yes, sir.
It's Michael.
Send somebody with him anyway.
Hi.
Hi. Guard duty, huh?
Yeah. You?
I'm here to see Marty. Listen, thanks. There's nothing I hate more than playing the damsel in distress, but I appreciate what you did. I guess I better go in.
Hey.
Yeah?
I was thinking, maybe we should, you know.
No. No. We really shouldn't. But we will.
God, I hate Frankie. Come on, I'm gonna bang his sister. What up?
Hey, no weapons inside. Hand him over.
No problem. You know where Monk Malone is?
You mean Marty Malone? He's upstairs, second floor.
You get all this back when you leave.
Alright, thank you, dude. I would try to get your hands on another weapon.
I got my eye on you, pal.
We gotta I think there's a secret in there. And all the doors are locked, so we can't really do anything right now. So, what's up, Doc?
Hello, I hope you haven't been waiting long.
I like your mustache. Your mustache.
No one gets by us. Orders of Captain McCluskey himself.
There's the Don.
A few flowers should brighten the place up.
Look at
Speaking of the devil. Well, well, he's my kind of nurse.
So you decided to come look up my little brother after all.
Wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Thanks. Starting to look like his old self again, right? What was that?
Go check out that noise.
Time to die, Don Corleone.
You're in the wrong room, asshole.
Come out. You can't hide forever.
Oh.
Get Frankie out of here.
He's just laying there.
I'm sorry.
Who are you? Who are you? The Michael Corleone. Men.
I'm gonna tower over Michael.
To kill my father. I'm here to help. Clemenza sent me. What happened to the police? The guards? I don't know, but I have an idea. They're gonna get the nurse to move my father.
Let's go for my Al Pacino.
I'm gonna get your girl out of here. There's a way out through the basement. Go find Tom Hagen. Tell him what's going on. Keep away from the front door. They may be out there already.
Now, before we go, listen to them talk. And they fucked up in this part of the game.
Sly, your pop.
With Vito's voice.
I'll take care of you now.
They got his voice like right before he died.
No, that's a lot of foolishness. My wife is still out of business. It's so unfortunate that really unnecessary. Gave him, I know, with all my courtesy.
There's a money bag in there.
If this were not as a fool of mine, and they didn't take the life. I know that the guy your family is. But in misfortune, out on our heads. Well, that's life. Everybody's got their own tale of sorrow.
Let's go. Downstairs? You lead.
You don't have to listen to them talk, by the way. But I just saw there's a money bag in there,
we
so.
Need to get to the basement.
So I got a pistol. So we can't go through the front yet.
I don't like this. It's too quiet.
Get the shotgun, bitch.
I'm scared.
How do I get that money bag?
There go more of them.
I really want that fucking money bag. This way. When do I get to go back and get that money bag? Oh, you still in here? Come on, bro. Mike, grab that money bag for me.
Thank you.
I'll go get Tom. See if you can help Michael.
I just want to take that gun. Yeah, until we get to safe houses and the weapons there, taking any kind of bullets will help you out big time. Get stuck on the walls too much here. What the fuck, man? Seriously? Do I really gotta talk to this little twat? She told me to go help Michael. Get in there, bitch.
Frankie, are you gonna be okay?
Yes, I'll be fine.
Look at you scaring me.
Don needs you. Thanks for saving me. I'll go get Tom.
We need a boundary break episode of this game. I wanna know what she really wants. Shoot that dude, all right? Hold up, Michael. Let me see your pops real quick. What's up, brah? Take your money bag. I need it. I need it more than you, Mr. Corleone. He's fucked up off of painkillers and shit, probably.
Follow me. We've got to cover the front entrance.
That cop's not the game. That cop's not the movie. That one is.
What the hell are you doing here?
What's the Turk paying you to set up my father, Captain?
Take a hold of him. Stand him up. Stand him up straight.
Look at that. Boom!
I told you not to get involved, didn't I?
I'm attorney for the Corleone family. These men are private detectives hired to protect Vito Corleone. If you interfere, you'll have to appear before a judge in the morning to show cause.
Now we got more than enough money now to buy that safe house. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna buy that safe house real quick. If I can get over there. The business has to not be closed down, has to be opened. It might be open by now. Look at that guy beating up that woman.
Romance is looking for you. Over at the shop on Mulberry.
But I'm gonna go to Brooklyn. I'm gonna take over a few rackets, and then I'll see you guys. Alright, so I bought that safe house, which is great. I took over a couple of rackets. I'm going to talk to this thing real quick. What's up, Tess?
Looking for a job, kid.
God, there's shooting going on.
As long as it's not my last attack, Tessio. What's on the card?
It's to tell you Slimeball Donnie Marinelli has something on one of our friends. Our police chief. Take this bat and convince Donnie to keep his hands out of our pockets.
Alright, I'm not going to read that. But to kill, I mean, to get your reward and respect. Look at that bonus. Here's a baseball bat. Tessio is just running for his life now. I don't know if these guys will work for me. That guy definitely won't. He won't. This guy, maybe?
I need someone who's good with a gun and don't ask questions. Are you?
You got it. I'm the owl. Hey, boss.
Yeah, the hired... Listen, just watch this. I don't have to explain.
The Corleones, we're family.
When you join us, you'll be part of the family too. But you gotta start where all of us started when we first joined, at the bottom. As an enforcer, you might be asked to join the crew of a seasoned captain, or do a job alongside a respected soldier. Do good, you might get promoted. And promotion has its privileges. Not only will you keep more of what you earn, but you could start hiring your own crew. The higher you rank, the better the crew member you can hire. Our guys can be found all over New York. Check your map, or just head home to the compound. Once you have a crew, you're ready for business. Try taking over some enemy businesses, rob a bank, or just go for a little Sunday drive. A crew member is great in battles, but sometimes you'll want him to take a hike if you've got private business. Just tell him to go home, and he'll split. Otherwise, your crew will stick with you through thick and thin, even if it means an unpleasant farewell.
There we go. Crew members following the battle and help you extort shopkeepers. As you increase in rank, you can hire better crew members. We can only hire crew members right now that are less or than or equal to your own rank. I do not think that's in the original. But hold on one second. What's up, babe?
Hello. What do you have?
Ooh, baby. What's back here? Oh, it's a dark alleyway. Ooh, and a movie clip. Let's do this hit real quick. He's probably somewhere in Brooklyn. Yeah, he's right down the road. Just want to go around this alleyway real quick. Make sure there's no Goombas here. Shut up, asshole.
I hear this joint is hot. Think you'd let me in?
I could get in trouble, but okay. Enjoy yourself.
What's going on here? I killed the fucking guy with the... I want to go with that racket too. What the fuck is this?
Don't make the boss hit.
Lucky you didn't die, man. Like, some of these people are such pricks, man. I can't because I'll die. I don't even know his breaking point. We gonna talk or not?
Your club or your life?
You'll get my payments every week.
That's awkward. Get out of my way, dick. Hey, you all better run. Ha! Told you. No one listens to me. We came to this door. He's still, damn, he's up here. I'm not trying to get these, I'm not trying to specifically do these hit missions right now. But if it's unlocked something a little later or something like that, I'll definitely go out there. Totally optional side missions.
Bianchi is mad as hell about Marinelli. Tony knows he's next. So sneak into his place and stay out of sight. We'll arrange a hoover as a distraction. The place will be well guarded. Try to corrupt him. He'll never see it coming.
Use a Garriott. How do you pronounce that? This one might be a little bit harder. But we'll try. Ah, it's at my safe house. Okay, well, let's do it real quick. Fuck it. Get in, brah. Can't promise I'm gonna do this one, because it's gonna be a lot harder. Shut up. Bro, can you go away before I get caught? Stop doing that!
Do you really want to send me home?
Get the fuck out of here!
Take off. I don't need you anymore.
See, there's a problem. It's these controls. The controls almost fucked me there for a second. Because they just let go of the attacks and like it's really sensitive. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. But I'm not happy with how these controls go sometimes. Wait, is that my safe house? Okay, we'll do an upgrade. I think I'm maybe good on health for now. I'm gonna focus on the other upgrades. For a little bit.
meeting on Mulberry Street in Little Italy.
Go, dude. Thank you. I don't know why this business is in the repair, because I just took over that business to the right, and it just wouldn't give it to me. I don't know why. What the fuck do I get out of here? Sorry, I tried to sneak by you without trying to hit the civilians. I am that asshole driver. Brooklyn Bridge. Sorry, I was sending out text. Never text and drive, boys. No, I'm all right.
Hey, kid. Here's the hot ticket in town. So be there. Everyone who is anyone may drop in. Maybe you can make a few contacts.
Sounds good.
The party's over at Rosa's. You know Rosa? Runs a hot little operation. Great for parties, know what I mean? Michael, I heard McCluskey gave you a real shiner.
McCluskey can go to hell.
I want to thank you for your help at the hospital. You did me a favor. I won't forget that. Thanks, Michael. I'm just glad to help out. And speaking of favors, you should keep an eye open for people who may need your help. A Corleone or someone you do business with. Everyone needs a favor from time to time. Just do the right thing. And you'll
Michael, lend me $20, bro. I'm going to earn and accept a favor. A favor page will appear on the objective menu. Pages place important information about your favor. May provide hints that you may get your job done properly. I don't think I'm ever going to pay attention to that.
Sure. I'll be there.
Who's supposed to talk to you?
Back again. Interested in getting into the big time.
Bigger is better. What are you thinking?
Out there, kid, there's always someone wanting to make a buck off you. Keep an eye out for the black market sellers. You find one, you might find the weapon upgrade you're looking for. Look in the alleyways.
Purchase weapon upgrades. Yeah, so that's the weapon upgrade I was talking about earlier. Not necessary. I mean, it'll help you out big time. I would rather just get the level 3 upgrade. Look online to see the price of it so you don't gotta drive all the way to that location. Some of these, like, you're really going out of town, really out of the way to buy some of these weapons. But whatever you see fit, I usually just get level 3. And I usually start off with a shotgun. Or the Tommy gun. But we are a ways away, because we're not getting enough money. We should definitely get promoted more. We gotta have the money flowing. We could definitely get it if you just, like, sit there with the game in your hands and shit. I probably did the world a favor by hitting that guy. Oh, the Don's still here.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. I come all the time.
Your service means much to me.
The honor is mine, Don.
Thank you. You're a good kid. You may not remember this, but your father was a friend of mine. He had my trust. Now tell me, can I trust you to do me a favor?
Sure.
Of course. How can I help?
I'd rather keep my family protected. Sometimes that means making friends with the police, judges. I keep them in my pocket, they keep us safe. But this recent bloodshed, which made them forget their loyalties. I need you to visit my friend, the chief. Pay him off. Remind him that we're still on the same side. I'll be at a police retirement party. You recognize him. He's a smoker, he's good with women. Speak with him. Do not
rob
the wrong man.
All right, Don Corleone is worried about disloyalty among his chiefs and judges. Find a police official at the party. Pay him off as a reminder that the Corleone's allegiance is to its men. The official is a smoker and good with women. Yeah, but he's a ways away, though. Was he in Brooklyn? No, he's right down the road, I guess. I guess I'll do that real quick, then I'll go continue the game. Dude, I'm just trying to turn around without hitting people, but I guess I couldn't do that. I don't care if it's one way, just don't get in my fucking way, alright? Bitch! Fucking idiots! I'm just looking for reels, although it doesn't really matter because it's not really a focus of mine in this game. Maybe one day I'll do it all. Now this is going to be hard because it's a business run by your rivals, so I'm trying not to kill anybody. I think the cat must have come in. She gotta wait.
Oh, my feet are killing me.
It's part of them shoes, man. Don's official's a smoker. Don't bribe the wrong man.
This is supposed to be a private party.
Here we go. This is the guy.
Can we give me...
Don't talk to me. I'm trying to get something going here.
Wait, is that the guy?
Hey, buddy, give a fella some space, okay?
That wasn't him?
Beat it, Toots. The men need to have a word in private.
This man... Damn, going. Okay, buddy, what's so important you gotta ruin my evening?
Don Corleone said, he wants you to have this as a gift. It's our way of saying thanks for keeping the Corleone safe in Little Italy.
Of course, of course. Look, let the Don know I'm always looking out for him. Thank you. Between you and me, I have word that Fredo Corleone's gotten into some trouble. I can't say more here, but you should go speak with a friend of mine, a detective. He'll give you the details.
There we go, pay off the Don's official. And we got some respect, but we lost the money, though. Alright, now I suggest that you do not blow up this safe right now. Just hold off. Too many cops here. Don't take over the racket right now. We'll just...
I need your wheels, now!
Shit, sorry, lady. I tried to take over the... I tried to go back into my car. I thought this was it. Look, driving is not easy in this game. The controls are very sensitive when you're moving the car. And there's just so much shit. And traffic and civilians, it's just ridiculous how crazy it can get. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more favors right now. To the party. Fireworks. Hey, Rosa. Ooh, baby.
The party's upstairs. Go and enjoy yourself.
Monk asked to see you. He's upstairs.
Talk to Sonny, Polly, and Monk. Surprised Paulie's still alive.
Look at me. I love to have fun, ladies.
So fun. Hey, give me a minute. Can you see I'm busy here?
I think me and you would do all right together.
Hey, look at you. Look who's here, Mr. Sharp. We're gonna have a great time. I'm so glad you got here.
Okay, what does that mean?
I bet you treat the lady.
I guess some guys are just blessed. I don't know. Cause of the kabod.
I kid. I'm assuming you can see. I'm busy. Go find your own party favors.
All right, well, I guess we're leaving. Oh, here comes the, whatever.
Well. Who do we have here? Huh? Bunch of celebrities, are we?
But we'll see about that.
The fuck is your problem, dude?
Interrogation.
Yeah, some cops let that badge go right to their head, man.
Something's gotta be done.
This guy's just, like, really pissed off, though. Like, what the fuck, man?
Hey, sweetie. What's the time?
I'm not worried about the time, lady.
Such, stay where you are. Whatever your beef, we'll get to it.
Okay. I'm just gonna walk back this way. Hup! Psych! Sorry, Mr. Fitzgerald. I make sure to ban your wife.
Listen, Mac, I hardly know these people. I don't want to catch any trouble. Think you can help me out of here? Huh?
No, little never hurts, Sam. You gotta be where you gotta be. There are more cops in the alley, so try to sneak past them.
Essentially, bribe the guard. A corrupt guard can help you gain access to well-defended areas and will look the other way if things get violent. Thanks, dude. I could have killed him. Okay. Sneak past the cops in the alley. I gotta clean my ears out, holy shit. I wonder what I did with Luca's body, but that's right, they tossed him out to the sea. Shit. A new one popped out, but I didn't know from where. Trying to talk to you, babe.
You okay? Did he hurt you?
Only my pride. Drunken fool's yours for the taking.
Alright, hold on a second. Before we do anything else, let's plant the dynamite. If your name's Rosa, you should run. I'm going to take the money. Get my dynamite back. Rosa, you're adorable. You're so cute. Hoo-wah. Hey! I gotta make it look like an accident. Shit, that's right. He's throwing shit at me. What do you want me to do? Make it look like a suicide. This is for Michael.
Come on.
This is for the Don. This way, bro. How do I grab him? He keeps... And this. And this is for stall talk.
He was drunk. He fell. It was an accident.
He luckily didn't. Luckily, they didn't do fingerprints. Oh, we found was more money bags? Shit. Oh, maybe in the room where Sonny was. I thought the door was locked, though. Oh, well. That's alright.
You better get going to the compound. Act like nothing's happened.
Well, maybe I want to take up more rackets, okay? You got a problem with that? Sorry about that, babe. Why should there be a musical copyright strike on the video of me whistling? I really don't want to go this way. I was just trying to make a U-turn. Ah, fuck it. Payday, baby! I wish I got $1,000 every fucking day. If I got $1,400 every day, I'll be so fucking happy. I'll definitely quit my day job. I was gonna buy the safe house. I don't think I am right now. Although it would give me up to level 14. I almost killed Rose's twin. Let's go right first. Look at this favor, although I don't know where this dude's at exactly. I've never driven to a big city yet, and I hope I never have to do that. I never, never, never want to drive to a big city.
You must be the guy the chief told me about. You fit the description.
Yeah, it's me. He said Fredo might be in trouble. What's going on?
We picked up a car in Jersey, traced it to Fredo. But there's something in the trunk. It's bad. Tom Hagen pays me to help you guys out, but I can't fix this myself. Can you?
Don't worry, I can handle it. What's in the car?
A body, one of Mo Green's old business partners. Mo offed the guy and asked Fredo to get rid of the evidence, but the cops picked up the car on a parking violation first. Sneak into the station and blow up the car with dynamite. The explosion will make sure they won't be able to identify the body.
Wait, so the body is still in the trunk? What? Oh, but they haven't discovered the body inside, okay. So we gotta go to Jersey, huh, for this? I could try to buy one of those safe houses over there. But I'm sure I don't have enough money for that just yet. I would prefer to get a safe house without... having to take over a racket. Kind of pop up out of nowhere. You just really can't see anything in front of the fucking car. Yeah, I knew there was a reel somewhere here. They do pop up out of nowhere. I knew that happened. Fuck. Look at this, man. This is a long fucking drive. This is why I just want to buy a safe house here before I do anything like crazy. Like taking over racks and shit. It's a long fucking drive. Too fucking long, I think. Alright, well, I really don't want to have to take over a business like this yet. I want to try and get this one. Here we are, boys. Dirty Jersey. I don't know if I'm going to have enough money, and it may take a while to get it. I hope it's not that much more. I hope it's a cheap apartment. $30,000. 10 off. The hell are people fucking messaging me? Leave me the fuck alone. People text me when I'm fucking playing. Alright, well, I really want the safe house to kind of run to. No, don't pull where I gotta pull into, bro.
Don't make
Try to be stealthy if you can. No way I'm going to be able to kill two of them.
Get down! I'll take care of it myself.
How'd you know I was over here? I knew that was gonna happen, that's why I didn't want to do it so early. I knew it was gonna happen.
You looking for a little treatment?
Maybe I would run. Cops are still after me, huh? This is why I wanted to buy the safe house so I can get out of Jersey easier. Look at this trash. I'm gonna see you all at the Corleone compound. At the compound.
Small time bribery has its uses, but try to hit on the big fish to really make a neighborhood your own. A lot of police chiefs are greedy and open to suggestions.
This time, Consigliere. No more meetings, no more discussions. No more
black eye.
You give him one message. I want Sollozzo. If not, it's all out war. We go to madnesses, all right?
Your father wouldn't want to hear this. This is business, not personal, Sonny. They shot my father.
That's business? Your ass.
Even the shooting of your father was business, not personal, Sonny.
Well, the business will have to suffer, all right? Listen, Tom, do me a favor. There's no more advice on how to patch things up. Just help me try to win this thing, okay?
Hey, son. We'd like you to become an associate to the Corleone family. We could use a man of your abilities representing us out on the streets. The point I want to stress to you, though, if you're going to be one of our associates, is the power of negotiation, okay? Even with the way things are now, especially in times like this, use your head. A lawyer with his briefcase can steal more than 100 men with guns.
Hey, kid, listen. Believe me.
you ever have 100 guys with guns on your side, whatever you do, don't trade them in for some fucking lawyer.
So Marlon Brando died July 1st, 2004. And they just got his voice in his recording.
Just before he died.
80 years old. Great actor, man. Great. He did Vito perfectly. Should probably watch more of his films. Are you Mama Corleone? Ooh, baby.
Don't you just love this weather?
Jesus, I don't think Mama Corleone... Did she speak... Did she speak, She didn't speak English, did she?
You can always come back here if you get in the jam. And be greeted as a friend.
You gotta meet over at Clemenza's house in Brooklyn. I think they know who betrayed the Don.
Ooh. It's time, boys. I'm getting sick of talking to that guy. Do I have a safe house over here yet? Not yet, but in time, there's going to be a safe house there for us. This person who texted me is just telling me all the drama at workplaces that goes on. People running their mouths, talk shit, blah, blah, blah. Look, my advice to anyone watching this, my advice to anybody, at your jobs, you're not there to make friends and et cetera, and stay out of the drama. Stay out of people who cause trauma. You're there for a paycheck. That's all you're there for. Don't react to every little thing that's said about you behind your back. You're there for a paycheck. That's all you're there for. You're there for a paycheck. And there's too many grown adults in this world who are just too sensitive about what people are saying and doing it. You're there for a paycheck. Do your job. I don't like people. I don't care for people. My circle is small. I like people, don't get me wrong. Some people aren't gonna like me, and I get it. I don't care. I do not care. But this is why I keep my circle small. I stay away from a lot of people, stay away from a lot of drama. That's why I do fucking YouTube a lot. I don't go out often. I don't get in trouble, I stay out of trouble. People, a lot of people just suck. And it's all gossip nowadays. Play your video games, talk shit, playing the games, playing with people you're playing with, and then just move on. That's all you gotta do. Stay out of trouble. Don't cause any. So, anyways, I'm going to play a bit more. I'm going to wrap up the episode. Probably maybe shortly after this mission or after it. About another half hour to 40 minutes. This is the big mission that you take out Pauly. Guys, please, I don't understand you walking across the street. Do I have a red light? Was that my stoplight? I can't even fucking tell. What happens if I shoot him? He doesn't even care. I can't disrespect Clemenza. He's my boy. Death to the traitor. Yeah, they knew who sold out the old man.
It was Paulie Gatto who set up the dollar. You're gonna whack him today. We're gonna put his mind to ease first. Then I'll give you the signal. You'll know when it's time.
I got it. I can do it.
Good. You'll be making a better living after today. Here he is. Come on.
Now, in the movie, it's actually Rocco who killed Paulie.
Get the cannoli!
Yeah.
Hey, Rocco, sit on the other side.
Sit on the other side.
He's paranoid. Alright, no problem.
That Sonny's running wild. He's thinking of going to the mattresses already. We gotta find a spot over on the west side.
I still got a black eye,
spots
really?
Spots on the west side?
Yeah. I think about it.
Well, think about it while you're driving, will you?
Did Clemenza put his head in Paulie's lap? I could have sworn something saw something move.
Pull over here. We own this restaurant. Hey, Paulie, you heard what my wife said. Run in and get me some cannoli.
So what? I'm the grocery boy now?
Paulie's going down today. But there's this thing we got to clean up first. The bar around the corner that the Dahlia's got. I need you to go upstairs and pick up the weapons and the dynamite I stashed up there.
Well, what was that about, bro? What was that about? Yo, where you going?
This is your last warning. Pay up or die. Don't hurt me. Leave me alone.
I'll unlock the door upstairs for you. But bro doesn't really run, he just walks really slow. Oh, well, that wasn't. What the fuck, man? That was nothing. I thought there'd be money bags up here. Why am I saving your ass?
Follow me. When we get there, I need you to place the dynamite on the second floor behind the bar. Then get the hell out of there. Me and Paulie will keep an eye out downstairs.
Where'd you go? Damn, Clemenza just like ran, bro. He fucking ran. He's like a fucking fullback right now. Be careful going through alleyways, boys. Never know if TL All-Star is going to be hanging out in them. Bro, get out of here. I'm just trying to crack my knuckles. Where the fuck is Paulie?
Where the fuck did Paulie go?
Hey, Let's wait till we heal up. Fuck this. Bro's gotta die. Shoot the bro who has a shotgun at your fucking hip, bro. There's money in there, but I'm scared. You should have plenty of time to get through it, but... I don't care. I really don't care. That guy popping up surprised me.
Right in there for you, Farley?
What are you talking about? I discovered you.
Yeah. I knew you was good for something, Farley. You make my wife very happy.
I like the missions where I don't have to drive. It's probably like the only one you don't gotta do with them.
Gotta take a leak.
Now, the movie, it was a lot more easier than this. A lot more easier.
I didn't do nothing. They only asked me to call and say nothing.
I saw that like right. My mind didn't catch what I saw for a second. I knew that was an explosive. I was thinking maybe I should just go hide or something. Go ahead, Paulie, blow that shit up already. Oh, won't let me do it. I was gonna blow it up myself. Well, here's our fucking health that we need. Alright, let's put Polly down. Another health if you need it. That's a long piss, Clemenza.
Leave the gun. Take the cannoli. Christ. Rocco! I asked you to bring us a car, not the entire fucking police force.
They beat me up on a bridge. I couldn't see you.
Christ. Let's get out of here. Kid, you drive.
Alright, could be a little hard. That's really fucking loud. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. This car really sucks. Shit, we're right in between them, man. I can't do that. The car is gonna blow up. I'm not even out of the fucking little area. I don't think we go to the Corleone compound. Yeah, we go to the, like, Pauly safe house. There goes the car. They can't. They're gonna blow up, man. It's a little challenging. You gotta be careful. You gotta be careful driving. It's hard, though. Game doesn't make it easier to drive. See, the thing says go to the Corleone compound, but Clemente told us to go to Paulie's apartment. It's already going better than it did the first time. Sometimes all you gotta do is just fail the first time. Look at all these fucking cops. Holy shit. Yeah, we missed some money bags, but whatever, it's fine. It's just in that one apartment. Well, that one room where that guy popped up. Caught me by surprise. It's gotta be really quick. Alright, this is a new safe house. Zero out of 10 money bags. We got a lot of money, too. We got a lot of money. Hold on, boys. There's a movie reel back over here. I think it's number 11. Yep.
Paulie won't be needing his safe house no more. Kid, you can have it. Use it as a home base for getting your business done here in Brooklyn.
Yes, we got two safe houses in Brooklyn, which is fine. We can buy that safe house in Jersey if we want.
The family's in chaos. First the Don, then Galtasino, and now this. I wouldn't be surprised if Sollozzo and Bruno Tantaglia try to take advantage of the situation. Just lay low for a while. We'll call you when we need you.
I got a special talent. Maybe I'll show you later.
It's probably a card trick. Don't fall for it, boys. Alright, so what I want to do, I don't want to do much more. I'm thinking of going to Jersey just to buy that one safe house. And then I'm going to call it quits for the episode. I'm probably not taking over any territories in Jersey or anything like that.
Call your feature car.
Or not. So where am I? All the way in Brooklyn. Probably a wise idea to take over rackets while I'm here, but I'm gonna hold off on that for now. It's a long way to fucking Jersey. Holy shit. Long fucking way to Jersey. It's a work phone going off. I hear it. Waypoint. So we're gonna come here. I'm not taking over any businesses here yet, because this is just a little out of my league. I want to get upgraded weapons. Skill upgrade. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. We got a good chunk of the game out of the way. Still got a whole lot left to do. I'm eventually going to have to really, really take over these rackets. Here, right there, is I think the shotgun, the upgrade shotgun, level 3. You see how far out of the way it is? That's like really out of the way. Someone laid their fucking bricks in the middle of the road. I thought the road was right before you. I guess not. Hey guys, don't walk in the middle of the street. I don't care if it's a red light or not. Don't walk in the middle of the fucking street. And these people didn't have cell phones back in the fucking 40s. Imagine if these people back in the 40s had cell phones. Everyone would be dead. Buy it. There we go. New safe house. The very own place in New Jersey. It's my dream of mine to live in Jersey. Who's this creepy guy living in the alleyway? Dude, get the fuck out of here.
Brand new model for you. Untraceable.
Get the fuck up. We will save it. One more thing to do, I think, before we call it quits. I want to rob his bank down the street. I need this cop. Yo, bro, what's up?
The Corleones really appreciate your hard work, officer.
You do your business and I'll do mine.
Look the other way, boys. Look the other way. You mean he's a scumbag? I don't know where the safe is at. The alleyway. All this money. I wish I had fucking $20,000 for me right now. I'll probably call out for a week straight. Oh, and $50. God damn it, like, just shoot the guy who's, like, right there on top of you, man. I'm probably gonna die this time. I'm gonna try it again. I mean, this is like, I really hate that. Like, it doesn't. Am I still in Jersey? It's like, why doesn't it?
You a little gift for your cooperation.
I'll take your money.
Like, they shoot the guy that's not shooting, like, right on top of them, shooting them. Yeah, I really need a car because I can't keep.
I need your wheels now.
Turn my car around, that's all I want to do. Got this bitch walking across the street with a cell phone in her hands. Ah, shit. Maybe if I load my game. I hope I stayed at the safe house. I hope I saved it. Yes. So they want us to extort businesses anyways and get money. I see that you're not being taken care of, officer.
I could help you, Walter.
The Corleones really appreciate your hard work, officer.
I'll take your money, but don't think we're all corrupt.
How did you... Where did you come from, bro? Look at these fucking weekend cops. Just risk their lives for this. Probably weren't getting paid shit. This is not a super easy bank to rob from, obviously. I'm probably gonna die again. If I die again, I'll just do it some other time. Get the cops after me. Yeah. Oh well, I'll rob this bank some other time. It's a lot of money. You gotta make sure your health is really, really good. But I'm gonna call it quits here, guys. Good start to the game. Good start to the episode. We'll get more done. We'll probably take over more rackets to kick off the next episode. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you liked the video. Give the game a shot if you like it. Hope to see you all tomorrow. You all enjoy the rest of your day. Be safe.